if you ask anybody, how did you get interested in Tom Cruise and the Leyland Badger, they'll tell you that, well, we saw the film Back at Beyond. A whole generation of people saw it because it went everywhere.
We're about to meet one of the last living legends of the 20th century. He's a truck driver and his name is Tom Cruise. In 1954, Tom Cruise starred in the film The Back of Beyond. He played himself, one of Australia's toughest outback mailmen. He was a hero then, and at 85, he still is today.
8XJ. The world looks for heroes, everyone looks for heroes, and a whole generation of Australia remember Tom as their hero from back in 54 on when they saw the movie. And now it's actually happening again.
Thank you.